A good 1,400 kilometers east of Australia lies Norfolk Island, in the middle of the Pacific Ocean, with roughly 1,700 inhabitants and just 35 square kilometers of land. Yet even here, there is a Porsche. It belongs to Duncan Sanderson, owner of the perhaps loneliest Porsche in the world.
Every youngster growing up dreams of one day owning a car like a Porsche. The first time I saw the Porsche when the trading ship arrived was when it was lifted out of the hold on the ship, and I held my breath while it was swung out over the edge of the ship. My wife and I own a jewellery shop on Norfolk Island and accumulated enough ready cash to be able to afford a Porsche. Each morning I would drive down and park the Porsche in front of the shop, and the amount of people who came in to ask whether it was my Porsche, I think it brought us more business than any other marketing ploy I could have thought of. On Norfolk Island, unfortunately, there is a speed limit of 50 kilometres an hour, but I have been known to accidentally slip a little bit with my foot. Quite surprisingly, for a tiny island, there are approximately 90 miles of road. When driving around the island, one has to be extraordinarily careful. There are cows wandering all over the roads, and the cows have right of way. Many people have asked me why I have a Porsche and it's not the right place to have a car that goes so quick when we can only go so slowly. And I don't think they've ever driven a Porsche, because I think they would be an absolute fantastic car to own anywhere in the world.